Davy. How you doing?
About as good as can be expected. But the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davy, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
What we got? John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
See the broken capillaries around the nose?
Alcoholic.
I wouldn't take any bets on the state of the liver.
You still think 40s?
Takes a toll.
He's an advert for clean living.
Note the discoloration of the teeth and the fingers.
Smoker.
Back a day, I'd...
Ah! Oh, Jesus!
God! Back from the dead, motherfucker!
Come out! Hands in the air! Come on. Might be in the other room. Give it up! You want to end up on the...
That don't look right. Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help, but you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
Hey! You're a threat to national security!
I don't know what's going on here, but I want the fuck out!
Come on!
Containment!
Go!
Shit, I'm completely pinned out!
Some background noise. know.
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?